What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff, and enjoy the video. Whenever we despawn, it doesn't throw stuff at us. Bunch of stone. Even more stone. And a whole heap of copper. There's not much point in keeping raw copper in there, is there? Especially when we got this bad boy working overtime. Right, in you go. There you come. And you can go in there. Just copper for days, dude. Copper for days. Now, smart people would say, build a bed. This is my other mine. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna build a bed. Whoop, thank you. I'm gonna plop him down right there. I think that says spawn point set. And we can continue into the danger mine at another time. But for now, that is gonna do it. Thank you all for watching. Stay safe, stay happy. Do all of the good things. Oh, sorry, a bit of a yawn. Don't talk while you're yawning. It's not what you wanna do. I should actually go plant a bunch of these. Out here. Oop. Oak saplings. I mean, there's plenty around, but can always have more. Loop. Of course, we're going to chuck one on the roof of the house. Because that's how we do. We'll chuck a couple on the roof of the house. Guess these bad boys like water. Hoping doing odd building shapes is enough. to help me remember where I'm at. I could do a nerd pole up the hill, and that'll remind me. Though when there's just a mysterious forest that pops up, should be a pretty good indicator. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Plop. Bit plop. Plop. I mean, the bed's right there, so I really shouldn't get lost. Still going hard in that copper, mate? Yeah, good on ya. Okay. That is, in fact, gonna do it for now. Thank you all for watching. Peace out. Stay safe, stay happy. Do all of the good stuff. And I'll see you in a creaky chair in the future. Bye-bye for now.